my name is 30 Points, and my actual name is Shepherd. and we are in Leeds Town Hall at a festival called World Island. It was through a number of friends emailing me who were at Leeds University and friends of Tom's. Tom, who helped set up the charity, who had said that Tom was interested in building a sound system. He's very much into JBL compression drivers, and I'm very much into the Japanese TAD ones. And I don't really know. I would always bow in deference to him because he actually has built a sound system. And I only listen to compression drivers, so I don't know anything else about them. So, for me, the TAD 4001. We've sort of built a friendship based around our love for sound systems, and now he obviously has one of the greatest sound systems in the world. I knew about MAP through the sound system, and that's how I first came to visit. And Tom explained the principle of the sound system, the events that go on in the gallery space, being fundraisers for the classroom next door. And this was not only an inspiring story, but also one of utmost importance in my opinion. So it was great to see the work that was being done on both levels, that both fed each other. And it's ultimately incredibly edifying institution. My involvement is at the moment mostly in playing at them, and also I think I spread the word amongst especially music people about the important work that's going on with the charity. And it's easy for me to do that as a musician, because I can go to another musician and say, there's this sound system in Leeds. And it's immediately you're connecting with something that they're interested in. Music and art, creative subjects, are incredibly important, incredibly cathartic, incredibly enriching culturally. And the sort of ultimately, I think, one of the very reasons to live. And so to inform and educate children in these subjects is of utmost importance. Along with other subjects, these should form the core of any curriculum, I think. And I don't think it's possible to do anything in life without having some sort of being informed somehow of the importance of arts. There's no question that when you are studying something that you enjoy, you do better. There's just no question about this. And so, I mean, from my own experience as a child, I had piano lessons, and I didn't enjoy it. And I think at the time, I was going, my parents were taking me to the piano lessons, and I was playing, and I didn't know really why I was there. And at some point, I started playing the music I wanted to play, and then I suddenly got a lot better at it. And that's purely because I was, at that point, studying exactly what I wanted to study and I was interested in. And it was actually it was a musical subject, and it was the music that connected with me somehow, my soul, and something that I can't really explain. And I was playing music that I wanted to hear myself and made me feel a certain way. And that was, something I could hold on to. And so I was doing something I enjoyed, and then that in turn meant that could be the thing that actually pushed me forward in learning. And up to the point now where I can now do a concert to people in here. here we are in Leeds Town Hall. I'm doing a concert at the end of the day, and this is because I had from a young age enjoyment of the subject I was studying, and I think that's very important. So the young people at MAP, if the teacher sees a certain student is enjoying a certain subject, that they're pushed to get their teeth into that. And I don't think it's possible to do anything in life without having some sort of being informed somehow of the importance of arts. So if you're a scientist researching or someone baking in a bakery, it's important that you have creative influence in order to innovate in the work you're doing. And it's a, I think, especially with the work that's going on in MAP, that these foundation principles are passed on. Not only are you getting to enjoy this amazing sound system experience, you're also supporting something that is of critical importance. I mean, on a purely like party basis, it's an amazing event, and it's full of very warm spirited people that are there to celebrate music collectively, and so not only are all the people that are there to dance and celebrate music their lives, but also the people at the organisation, all the people running the events, and all the people at the staff of MAP are all some of the nicest people I've ever met. And you also get to play on probably the greatest sound system in the world, in my opinion. It's an incredibly fulfilling experience to hear records that I love to hear on such a beautiful sound system. And at the same time, you're doing important work, raising funds for the charity. And so, that's kind of, it's just a sort of win-win situation for everyone. And it's such a nice model that, especially given that there's two rooms next to each other, and one room is a classroom, and next door is a sort of dance room that, sort of collectively everyone can benefit from the work from both.